Now I'm all alone.
What's wrong? Don't tell me you've given up already. Is it really that easy for you two to sever your connection? It isn't, is it?
Just like Obito and me, your connection with Sasuke can't be severed that easily.
Remember, you didn't just reconnect Kakashi and me. My heart was so hardened, yet you. And it wasn't just me. You opened up a lot of other people's hearts as well. Enemies. People surrounded by hatred. People who rejected the other villages. People who were hurting inside. Even the tailed beasts. You were even capable of solving the problems of the world itself. Now, there's only one person left. It should be easy for you to save a stubborn friend. Right?
Yeah, you'll be fine. Remember that you bear the encouragement of all those people on your shoulders. The connections you've made with your teachers and your peers. The hopes of your friends. If you don't have enough power, then just borrow it from their hands. Because, Naruto, that's all the power that you created.
Your heart isn't dead yet.
If he's submerging himself in darkness, then just use your hands to pull him back up.
And if he tries to shake you off, then scream to wake him up.
There's no such thing as a feeling that cannot be conveyed.
Everyone believes in you, Naruto.
You make the impossible possible.
Naruto, that's why.
You need to get back up already!
Don't be afraid to look stupid as you struggle.
That is the Naruto we all know!
You can do it, Naruto!
Connections don't disappear.
You need to harden your fist and stand up again!
Keep that fire in your eyes!
Let out a roar!
Come on! Sasuke's waiting for you!
Go to him, Naruto! This is all for your sake!
For the sake of the future! For the sake of your friend! Forward!
Just yet! Sasuke!
Why?
Over and over. Over and over and over! Why do you keep doing this? What's wrong with you? Just what are you?
your friend. I told you I can't leave you alone, remember?
You're still saying that? After all this? I told you already. I have no intention of going back!
And I told you that I have no intention of giving up! It doesn't matter what you say to me. I'll never change my mind. I'm just gonna keep reaching out my hand to you. Until the very end. Until I reach you!
My will won't change, either. I'm going to cut you down in order to end the path I've walked so far.
I won't give up on you in order to keep my path connected.
Neither of us has much power left. Yes, this is the true end.